To my nigga out in Memphis, moving senseless, I love you. You someone that my nephew and all my cousins look up to. You sell out every game and every stadium you come to, and you made it out of environments that most of us get stuck to. A lot of college coaches wish they never would have snubbed you, cause you bought on all the niggas that recruiters ranked above you. Drafted number two, all them niggas ended up under you, and now you at the top, so it's certain shit that can't come with you. But I get it, this life we living is different. We flex in front of the cameras to show the ghetto we did it. Some of us like the flexes to show the rest they can get it, but you glorify a life that you really ain't out here living. I mean, my nigga, you up 200 million and you got to risk it all to show niggas you bought a pistol. It's one thing if you do it once, we'll dismiss it. But you done it twice in 2 months, nigga, you tripping. I blame the culture, we put you in this position. The music we make influences you young niggas' decisions. Some even rappers say they ain't role models, they bitching and running from responsibilities that we was given. Feel like it's all on your shoulders. Only 23, but the world wants you to be older. A bunch of bad bitches.